All right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to schedule a meeting on your iPad. So I am in the Google Calendar app. I'm just going to tap on a time that I want this meeting to occur. I can type in any of the relevant information that needs to be there. Make sure you put in any people that you want to join the meeting, and then just hit add Google Meet video conferencing, and you are good to go once you hit save.